is like 41 minutes long. It's something seconds. So, I will not be, I will be posting this, but I'm probably going to speed part of this up.
No, I mean those.
So, yeah, this will go in front of the whole entire video. So, yeah. Hello, everyone. It's LPS John Clay. That was my line. Oh, whatever. And as you can see, this is a thing. I lost my tail. Please, you guys are probably going to go, but you just rebought her. Now, are you going to buy her again? Okay, listen, it just fell in the cup holder. Doesn't matter. Ow. Okay. Ow. This hurts. This really hurts. Yeah, this really hurts. Okay. Okay. You know what? I'm going to get CJ out of this picture. So, for now, it's just going to be me, and then CJ will be back in. Are you cool with that? No. No, please. Okay, I think she's cool. So, the thing is, CJ did lose her tail, but my dog chewed it up, and it's not really his fault. It's kind of my fault, because I wasn't really watching her. So, yeah, we're not reordering her, though, because I think she'll be just fine without it. But she falls over a lot, because I think the tails are what keeps the short hairs balanced. So she falls over a bunch, but sometimes, most of the time she stands. I'm looking at something. Oh, that's so funny. I wonder who that is. Okay, so CJ, she lost her tail because my dog chewed it up, but it's not really his fault. It's kind of mine because I wasn't watching her. Anyways, he was like this close to chewing at me, but luckily I was behind the pillow, so I was okay. And yes, in case you're wondering why I'm wearing my Santa hat in like in the middle of November, and we're like going on a trip, like another vlog, it's because we're going to go get our Christmas decorations. We're starting early because do you guys remember when I said we're going on a Christmas vlogs, and my dad is going to be making Christmas, putting up the Christmas lights and the Christmas decorations. We will get that on video. So yes, we will get some of the decorations on videos and some of the pictures of all through Christmas. And by the way, guys, I will have the slideshow. I did find Jason. He's not gone. I did end up finding him. So I did end up finding him. But I'm still going to post that slideshow and work on it because it doesn't hurt. I mean, it really doesn't. It doesn't hurt to still do it. And also, dang it, what was I going to say? Oh, yeah. So, in case you're wondering why we're doing it in the middle of November, we like to start early every year because usually...
There's so much to do.
Yeah, there's so much to do. Exactly, Daddy. So, there's a lot to do, and when you cram it all in December, it's so hard. And people back then, I'm going to do your homework for you. Listen to your history homework right now. I'm going to do your history homework. Back then, you had to put decorations up on Christmas Eve, and then you would have to take it all down on Christmas. And people would call you crazy if you did it, like, earlier. Right, Daddy?
Yeah, but we've got a lot to set up. We've got a whole yard and a whole house in front of a house.
Yeah, because we...
It's a month's worth of work.
Yeah, it's like a month's worth. So, we're going to probably spend all month, pretty much, I'm not being really...
Christmas.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going to be precise right now, but I'm going to say at least all month and maybe like half of December. So, yeah, and we will be drinking hot chocolate! Hot chocolate! Hot chocolate! And I think we're starting on the decorations tomorrow. So, yeah.
We're going to start the tree tonight.
Yeah, I'm so excited about it, and you guys are going to see it. Ah! It's going to be so awesome. I'm so like excited. This is my favorite song. Favorite time of the year. I love it, and we're heading to our storage place to get it, so yeah. And this is my beautiful Santa hat, and yeah, I'm gonna join CJ back in the video, so we'll be back because this is already 4 minutes long. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, this iPad is terrible. I can't wait to get a real camera. If I do for Christmas, I'm gonna be so happy, but I probably won't, but I don't care. So I don't really care what I get this year. Okay, I got an idea, guys. She switched over with me. But, guys, I got a great idea. Some of you guys, comment three things you want for Christmas. And then, it depends on how many.
What I want for Christmas is my two
front teeth. My two front teeth. All I want for Christmas is my toothbrush.
Then I could have a Merry Christmas.
Wow. Okay. So, you blew us on video, right? Okay, I guess he does now. Anyways, so, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. Whoever votes, like, let's say LPS. Somebody voted for LPS. Let's pretend like 10 people voted for OPS and everybody else, there was only 2 or 3 voters for that particular item. Well, if LPS got the most votes and 2 other items got the most votes, whichever 3 items got the most votes, those people will be shared on to the my YouTube channel. So you will get a shout out. So yes, you will get a shout out. Depending on how many things get voted for. So, but it might be a tie with some things, so I might get 4 items, and one have a tie between, LPS or maybe, Transformers or so. Because even boys can comment what they want for Christmas. I don't care who comments, but it might be a tie. I'll have to, you guys, I'll bring up all the items, and you guys will get to vote which 3 items will get to stay, and then I'll give the shout-out. So that might happen, then again, it might not, but I'll set up that one day maybe on my countdown of Christmas, we're gonna do activities each day starting from the first day to the 25th day, because that 25th is Christmas. So yeah, and we're reaching our storage place right now, so we'll be back. Hold on, you get in there. So we've reached our storage place. I'm not gonna show you the numbers because I don't want people's numbers to be, I don't want them to be shown so they know, which storage place we're at. But I'm not going to show it, but I will show some of the Christmas decorations we got out. My dad is unlocking ours. So, yeah. You're going to hear a lot of noise, oh my gosh, a vibration. And I'm going to get out and help him get some stuff out. I will record some of the stuff, but probably not all of it. So let's go and get out. Getting out of the truck. It's very dark out here, so you're not really gonna see anything. And it's probably gonna be very freezing, freaking cold out here because it is almost winter time. And this door will not open. Okay, get out of the truck. Oh man, it's cold out here, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh no, I didn't close the door. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, you're gonna see lights. Okay. Hang on. Sorry for bad sound. Guys, we're so sorry. You're not really going to be able to see us because it's really dark out here. And man, it's freezing out here. I took my hat off and so I wouldn't lose it, but I probably shouldn't know because it's freezing out here. CJ, we should have brought jackets. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Okay, this is our toy little red wagon that we got. Whoa, it's a lot smaller than I thought it was. It looks like it's shrunk. It looks like it's shrunk. Maybe I'm bigger. Maybe that's it's just because I'm bigger. Because I used to fit in this thing. Maybe it's just because I'm bigger. So I'm 8, and I got that when I was oh, wait.
Your daddy got it for you.
Yeah. Home Depot. Oh, we were still in Smyrna.
That's right.
That's right. Oh, yeah. So I was way younger. And now I'm 8. That's hilarious. Okay.
Grandpa's with you.
Oh, yeah. This is our grandpa's with us. So,
we're sad about it.
We only have a few things left with him. We tried to cherish it.
I'm not really going to show you all that much because, I don't want it
going. Our straw Rudolph.
But I will show you the decorations in the back of the truck.
Put these in here.
Yeah. We'll be back after we get situated. So hang on.
All right. Thank you, Dad.
Okay, so here are most of our decorations back here. We're not going to show a lot because,
Come on, Hermie. Oh, gosh. Okay, show Hermie in front of the camera.
What's up, dude?
Wait, I didn't get him.
Oh.
Hermie is so cute.
What? What did he do?
Set it back in. I can't put all these in there. They'll get all greasy.
Yeah.
Oh, this is
gonna stink! Oh, gosh, look at all our... Okay, I'm not gonna show the inside because it's a mess. And we don't want people to... We are, laughing, cracking up right now. It's so funny. I look like I've been bleached. We look like we've been bleached in front of this big yellow light. It's crazy. It's crazy out here. Like, there's a bunch of darn dogs.
Well, maybe that's a kennel right there.
Yeah.
Remember?
No, I don't.
Yeah, that's where Lucky stayed when we went on vacation.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh. Poor thing. I bet he didn't have a...
Dude, what's that?
What?
I remember that. What is that?
What?
Is that a backpack or what?
I don't know what that is. Okay, I'm gonna go back in the truck and then we're gonna show you all of them later because CJ's gonna go back in the truck. No, I'm gonna put CJ back in the truck because I don't want her getting lost. Listen to my mouth. So yeah, I'm going back in the truck and Lucinda will be back. Okay, Daddy's cracking me up. So you're gonna see a lot of black right now. Okay, I'm gonna put Lucinda back in her truck. I mean, CJ. So enjoy it in there and get warm. I'm gonna put her in the mittens, and you'll see if she's gonna look so cute. And I gotta go check on Daddy because oh my gosh, that horse is so weird. Okay, we'll leave it. Cozy's CJ, and I'm gonna move her to the front.
Yeah, you're gonna be in the front now, honey.
Whoa.
I need the back seat.
Yeah, we'll be back out the truck. Oh gosh, I don't know what just happened. Oh no, what happened?
What's her name?
Rudolph.
Clarice.
Yeah.
Clarice.
Oh,
she just fell on me.
Oh, no. He got deer kicked. Just imagine if that was a kangaroo, Daddy.
She fell off the top. I almost lost her.
Well, just imagine if that was a kangaroo that fell on you. He would leap off your head. Hey, guys, I'm going to do your homework again for you. In case you're, like, in animal studies and you're wondering about what kangaroos do, what are their actions when they get upset, well guess what, they box people, they hit them.
I found the abominable.
Oh, he found the abominable. The abominable. They're crazy. Okay, comment down below if you
these are the reeves. I've been looking for the reeves.
Oh yeah, the reeves. Okay, finally, comment down below if you celebrate Christmas, and comment down below if you don't. And
oh my lord.
Just know, it's fine if you don't, it's fine if you do. So, yeah.
Honey?
Huh?
I don't think we can haul this in one load.
I don't think we can. Okay, we'll be back. Okay, we're back. I had to put my hand in this seat.
She'll die if I don't bring that.
Oh, she will die if we don't bring that. Because our mom is all about the spirit of Christmas, especially. All about the spirit of every holiday, but mostly Christmas, especially Christmas. Am I right, Daddy?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, all about Christmas, all about it. We love Christmas, we love it. And yes, I am hiding my hand right now. Are you okay? I am hiding my hand in my sleeve because I am so cold. And there's really not a lot to show you now because, yeah, we're not gonna get all this in one load. Look.
Look at that tree. You see that tree? I'm gonna get that in all
of
the blue.
Did
that
come off the snow, man?
It did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sad.
It's their little arms.
Oh. Oh, man, that carriage looks just messed up.
Well, it is right now. Remember, I have to
shoot. I hope we're gonna be able to carry all this without it all falling.
Oh, no, I'll get it all packed.
Okay, good. Because that right there, it all looks like it's gonna go swinging out of our truck if we go driving.
Oh, baby. Your daddy's up. Man, that's what I did in the Navy,
Man, okay. I popped my hand.
Remember that?
Huh?
This is the nativity.
Oh, right, the nativity scene. I love the nativity scene. I forgot. Wait, remember that angel that I broke? Almost broke?
She's in there, right there.
Oh, there's the angel.
Yeah.
I broke her last year. It was all my fault. I ruined Christmas. No, I'm kidding. And guys, by the way, guys, I'm gonna tell you that Xmas. What the heck?
And the snow is falling down.
Okay. By the way, guys, if you say Xmas, I mean technically it's a bad thing, but it's. I'm not trying to like to bug, to kind of like you know do anything bad to you, like ruin your. And I'm not trying to offend anybody, but Xmas is not a good thing. it's not a good thing. I'm not really going to tell anybody what it means because I don't want to get hate comments on this. And I don't want to get reports about anything, so I'm not going to say it. But Xmas, I'm just saying it's not the best thing in the world. I mean, it's not bad, but technically it's not good. So it's kind of, it's not physically bad, but it's kind of emotionally bad. So yeah. And I am freezing out here. It's so cold. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's so cold.
I put my hand up to the camera trying to warm up my hand, which I don't
know. Oh my gosh, look at that screen. I can't wait to get pictures of that.
Yeah, that's broke.
That's broke. What do we do about it?
Get a new one, I suppose.
Oh no. Oh, how are we going to get that home?
Probably not.
Look. Daddy, they don't sell those anymore.
Huh?
They don't sell those anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna miss that.
Don't miss it yet.
Oh, gosh! Gosh! Oh, gosh.
It wasn't broke before.
That all. No. Now it is. That thing just. That almost fell on me, guys. I swear, if I got a clip of that, that would have been hilarious. Oh my gosh, guys, that almost fell on me. That almost crushed me. Oh, that could have shattered everywhere. Oh, that was terrible. Okay, let me calm down.
What's that chair? Don't let it go.
Oh gosh. Let me calm down. I'm claustrophobic right now. So, and I gotta stop this wheelchair from rolling. It's rolling on me. Oh gosh. Okay, we'll be back this after this crazy thing.
All right, I'm getting back in the truck. CJ's already in there.
Wait. We'll be back. Oh my gosh, we still have. Okay, actually, I'm gonna keep the camera.
Awesome.
Okay. Awesome. Here we go. Okay. Oh gosh, you're gonna see black. Okay. All right. All right. We're now in the truck. I'm sitting on Miranda's jeans right now. But we're in the truck, and we have to come back to get some stuff because we're not really gonna.
One more load will have.
One more load will have it all, and you're not really gonna see me that well. I got a buckle, so hang on, and I'll take you back.
It ain't your mama.
It ain't. It ain't.
Nope.
Okay, you realize I'm recording, right?
All right, tree, you better stay put, Jack.
Yeah, cause. If we lose that tree, it won't really matter because that thing's really old and it's pretty much already broken.
It's not so since old.
I was trying to say something.
It's not so old, it's just broke.
Yeah, but since it's like broken, like, well,
what the crap? Let me out of here!
Okay, hang on a minute. He's gonna look. But it won't really matter if we lose it because it's pretty much already broken since it almost fell on me and killed me. Okay, it really didn't kill me, but it could have hurt me a little. That was terrible. It was terrible.
Where go?
No! It was terrible. It almost hit me. That thing is like, So it almost hit me, but.
It's nothing. It's just a couple tubes.
I know, but it almost hit me.
Big deal.
It scared. I thought the whole truck was like falling on me.
Come on.
Oh, just whatever.
Don't be a space cadet now. Probably good that we're coming at night, though, don't you think?
Yeah, I think it is. Because, yeah.
So we don't have stuff all over. Good day, Sean, baby.
Yeah. Oh gosh. Okay, so that was weird. So we'll definitely start on the tree tomorrow. Tonight. Stop!
Definitely.
Be quiet!
Kmart sucks.
It does. It totally does. Okay.
What are you looking at? It's Christmas, man. What? Never seen a tree before? Jeez.
Oh my gosh.
So what? It ain't Thanksgiving yet. We're just getting our stuff ready, okay? Crying out loud. Just for that, I hope it falls out and hits your hatchback.
I can't breathe. Okay, people were looking at us and like, what? Because we had the tree, our Christmas tree, and it's like still November. We already had our Christmas trees in the back of the truck. They're laughing at us.
They're not laughing. They're looking at us like, duh, what are you doing?
Duh.
It's not Christmas yet.
We just like to
pretty
start
early. Pretty close. Home Depot's selling crap, aren't they? Jeez, oh. You too! You should know better with all them kids on the back of your truck, buddy. I bet you got a tree up already, punk.
Yep.
Okay. Let me go, people. Hello?
Oh my God.
In the town, pretty baby.
Okay, I stopped. I'm trying to stop laughing, but so hard. I almost like cried because he's so funny, aren't you?
I'm not funny.
Yes, you are.
Me?
Yes, you are.
I ain't funny.
Yeah, you are. Okay, he just doesn't see.
I did find the train.
He did find the train. We're gonna put it around our tree this year. It's gonna be awesome.
Put it around the tree every year.
Yeah, I know that, but I'm just
gonna need battery shelf.
I'm just telling the viewers.
Wonder if I got all them little jing-a-lingy dingies that you push their little paws and they stuff.
Oh yeah.
We got like 100 of them, don't we?
I think those are like packed up somewhere.
Yeah, they're in one of those totes.
Yeah, I'm sure you're right.
Your mama loves to put everything in totes.
Yeah.
It's probably smart too, because I've seen a lot of spider webs in there.
Yeah. Because, well, totes are her life, so.
Yeah, you got that right. She's going to bury me in a tote.
That's probably true, Daddy. Very, very true.
Sad, huh?
Yeah, it's sad. Oh, I'm going to miss you. Okay.
Dang it, that ain't what I wanted you to do. You
Okay, some of these things I'll probably edit out because some of this stuff.
I have not cursed one time.
No, I'm not talking about
okay.
that. Yeah, you have.
Have not.
Yes, you have.
No.
Yes, you have.
Well, not by adult standards, I haven't.
I'll edit this part out, because it's bad, you know.
Green, pedal on the right. Let's roll, baby.
That part I won't edit out, though.
Come on, now.
Come on, now. Come on, baby.
Yeah,
baby. What are you doing?
Go. I mean, you're going to wait till it turns red again, ain't you? I know. You're so busy looking at my tree.
He's going to... Oh! Oh my gosh, what happened to the stoplights?
They're green.
No, I mean, they, like, were all... Oh, no.
Because those blow back.
Yeah.
And you can't see them until you're right under them, and they set it up that way on purpose so you don't mistake the two lights.
But it was all, like,
because they're so close together.
It was all...
Which means it's really retarded that they put them that close together.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Look, there's a bug up here. It's outside.
It's a bug. Well, that's one of them there. Aphid boogs.
It's a bugger. Get it? Booger.
Booger. You bugger.
Booger.
Well, in Britain, that's what they call people.
It's not a cheeseburger. It's not a cheeseburger. It's a cheese booger.
Boog.
That would be terrible.
You got a boog on your nose.
Like a redneck, huh?
You gotta get that boog off your nose, man. It's getting crusty.
It's getting... That would be terrible. I don't want that on my nose.
Stars broke.
We're gonna get a new one.
Yeah, I don't know if you can even find them anymore.
You said you could.
Not like that. I mean, you can find the tripod trees. Sure.
He lied to me.
I did not lie to you. I just meant we could replace it with something.
Yeah, it would look better.
But if I know your mama, she's gonna go, no, wait a minute. And I'm gonna have to go, hey, woman, gotta have a tree out there, alright?
Alright.
I gotta build some kind of a little lean-to for the nativity scene, though.
Yeah, you're right, because it'll just boom.
I've got a pallet.
Oh, I remember last year, everything, like, flew everywhere. Remember that?
Right.
Right.
So this year, I plan to screw them to the pallet. You see?
Yes.
And then I will build walls and put straw down.
Right.
It will look like a very authentic barn.
My dad is so fun.
And then...
He's so funny.
They can stand outside and watch the baby Jesus as him is sleeping in the manger.
Yes! Baby Jesus! That was my favorite part about Christmas.
Jace.
Yeah.
And Jace. The little angel is riding on her side. She must be tired from being into that little storage place all this time.
Wait. How about the... Wait. Pupsky.
I do not know. She may not have the little Pupsky with her.
I love that part.
We shall see.
We shall see.
Little angel, did you bring little Pupsky?
Okay, while Daddy is making me crack up over here, I'm going to give some shout-outs to some of the YouTubers that I am absolutely in love with. I love their videos. Okay, I'm giving a shout-out. Man, there's so many people. It's hard to choose. Who did I just watch today?
Mom and Gracie.
No. Well, nope. Yes, I'm giving a shout out to Mommy and Gracie Show. How'd you know?
Well, duh. I mean, they're all that.
Yeah, Mommy and Gracie Show. I'm giving a shout out to you guys. I'm giving a shout out to Puppy Lover 863.
Puppy Lover 863.
Yes. Don't say anything, because that's a name and it's great.
I'm not saying anything. I was just making sure I heard you right. Puppy Lover. Looks like Puppy Love.
Guys, that's Puppy Lover 863. That's a song for you. So I hope you enjoyed it. Okay. So I'm also giving a shout out to Opia Skittles. Don't say anything. I'm giving a shout out to Rainbow Twinkles World.
We are home.
And Opia's Misty Cat. But I also,
we must unload the truck now so we can go back.
Right. Specifically, I'm giving a shout out to LPS.
You sit there, okay? I do this.
Okay, whatever. Whatever. Fine, I won't help you. However you say that, I'm actually giving a shout out to Lundy Reynolds. But Lundy Reynolds and LPS Misty Cat, because Lundy Reynolds is now on LPS Misty Cat's channel. I think. I could be wrong. And I'm also giving a shout out to Pickles Are Cool Productions and Im Loves LPS. So, and LPS Hannah. Specifically, Simply Fabulous. That video. I love your video. So, yeah. This video is 3 minutes long. We'll be back. This video is probably going to be the longest video I've ever made. Oh my gosh. We'll be back when everything is done. We'll probably make like a separate video. So, I'm rocking over here. What is that? Whoa. Okay, we'll be back. Yeah. What'd you lose, Daddy?
Me phone fall down.
Oh no. You can't even see me right now, guys. It's like pitch black. It's like so bad in here. You can't see me. Oh my god. Okay, I got my, no, stop. Stop. No. Okay. I can hold that if you want. Okay, I'm gonna hold this. Kind of.
Oh, you did a cool thing there. Sounded really good, and I think you're just kissing me. Who are you calling a fruitcake? I'm not a cranberry either.
She's not talking about you.
No.
Okay, I'm glowing right now, like I did on Halloween.
10 miles, we must get fuel.
What the heck? 10 miles, we must get fuel. Okay, can I get food there? I want food.
No food.
Can I get donuts?
No food.
Can I get a drink?
Okay.
Yay, I get food.
Oh, lucky, we have turn signal light. Oh boy.
Daddy, everyone has a turn signal light, except some people, most people, they just choose not to use it because they're dumb.
Very dumb. Why am I sweating so badly?
Right now,
maybe because I am not working.
You're in the right place.
Wee.
Stop truck. Okay,
we're going to go get food. Hang on. Reach the storage, please. But I am going in and getting food, and I just lost my blankie. Oh, gosh. Okay, we are going in to get food. Well, I'm not, really. Like, just, yeah. Hi, Daddy. How are you doing?
I'm okay.
Okay, good. Okay, we're going to go get a snack. I'm going to get a snack because I'm hungry. I'm going to ask him if I can. Hey, Daddy, can I get a snack? Inside?
When I finish pumping the guys.
Okay, good. Yay, I'm getting a snack, guys. I think I'm going to get, like, donuts or so. Something. It's going to be so good. I'm probably going to watch some YouTube. Until we get there. Unless my dad makes me laugh, I want to get it on camera because he's hilarious. Aren't you, Dad?
No.
Yes, you are.
I don't think so.
Oh my gosh, guys, look. Hi! That's cool, my reflection on the truck. That's funny. Wee! I popped up on the big thing. Okay. This is the big thing in our gas station. Which gas station? I think we're at... Which one are we at?
Bravo Papa.
Bravo Papa.
BP.
We're at BP.
PP.
PP. PB. BB. Yeah, the BP. BP.
BP.
BP.
BP.
Whee! Just jump. Okay, guys, I'm going to find a way to video myself jumping. Okay, I'm gonna hold it like this. Whee! Okay, you didn't really see me, did you? Okay, I'll have to look back in the video. I'll have to look back in the video. Let me try again. I want you guys to see me jump. Wow! This is so fun. I'm gonna jump, guys. Oh gosh, I'm gonna try and jump. No, I'm kidding. I won't jump over it because it's dangerous. But I'm gonna play what people are thinking. I'm gonna play what people are thinking. No, I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Oh, it smells bad out here. Okay, I'm going in and getting snacks. We'll be back. Okay, we should be quiet, because I'm in the mood. Okay. Oh, gosh.
Don't you need something to drink?
Yes, I think I do.
Here, get you something.
No chocolate milk.
Down there.
We are. Okay, we have to be very quiet, because I don't want people staring at me.
Oh, they got snacks, but...
No, they don't. We have this chocolate milk.
Oh, I got the beauty.
Yes, like I your got mom. This.
Get your donut. Get your dog nuts.
I'm going to go... Dog nuts, what? Okay, I'm gonna go find my donuts. He calls them donuts.
They are on the left.
Those aren't it.
Those are Sara Lee.
Here we go.
They're better.
Where are they?
They're nice.
They're nasty.
Well,
if they're not here, let me pick something else. I'll pick something else.
Are you sure? Why
yes.
Don't you want the Sara Lee? They are the best.
I really don't care.
They're good.
I want brownies. This thing's big.
Oh, what's this? Look.
Oh, well, those aren't it.
They're Little Debbie.
But those are, okay. I don't think those are the kind, though.
They're Little Debbie.
They're Little Debbie.
They're just in a different package. It's got Santa on it.
Okay.
Yeah, you do. Get your brownies,
okay.
Too. So
okay. Alright.
Alright.
Come. I'll eat the brownies first, though.
Yes, I'm sure. How you doing?
Okay, we're going to pay real quick.
Yes, we are. Who's we? You mean me?
No, no, I'm going to pay for you. Hey, oh my gosh, guys, look at this poop emoji. Can we get this for mommy for Christmas?
No. What?
This poop emoji.
No.
Okay. We are hilarious, and you're going to hear a lot of noise in the background. Strawberry chocolate and more chocolate and vanillas. Okay. We'll be back once we get outside. Oh my gosh, my face is
okay. So we're leaving. I got brownies.
Holy smokes! What are you doing?
Brownies and donuts. And I said, in case Daddy said, in case I don't like the donuts, I'll eat the brownies. But I said, I'll eat the brownies first. And
I got the donuts.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't know, but he did. So I'm eating them.
Karen, you gotta shut up, yo. Okay, keep talking.
So I'm gonna watch you two until we get to the storage place.
Guess what Mama's doing?
What?
Putting the tree up.
Without us?
She's just putting it up.
Okay. Because she can't decorate without us. That'd be terrible.
No, she can, but she lets you. Because she knows how important it is to you.
Yes. So I'm going to keep watching YouTube until I get to...
It's going
to
be pretty neat this year.
Yeah, it's going to be great.
Especially since we're in the front room this year.
Yeah, that's great.
That is good.
Yeah, I'm glad we rearranged. I can't talk.
You're clay, you're black, you're blue.
I'm glad we rearranged.
See,
now I'm not scared that people walk in the front room. They're like, ooh, this is creepy. I'm living in a pig. I'm going to watch YouTube until we get to the storage place. Yeah. I'm back. This is my favorite song.
The pimple, but she's nice girl.
But they had an ugly child. By the way, guys, I'm doing a music video of this. What am I doing sitting in this darn truck? I need to get out and show you guys something. Let me get out. Where are you, Christmas? Sorry, Faith Hill. Love you. One of my favorite songwriters. I didn't close that door. I'm not sure what happened.
Well, I pulled off my pee-pee.
And not funny. That's grab me.
Did we lose our tree?
Huh?
Did we lose our tree?
What tree?
You know, the tree that was broken.
No, it's
not. Okay, good. How did it fall? What? What happened?
It fell down.
Guys, I don't know. I don't know. Wait, show it again.
So guilty.
Show it again.
You are for taking this and put into truck, yes?
Yes.
Very good.
Very good. Oh. Okay, I'll take it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Can you do this?
Yes, I'll do it.
Charlie Brown almost fell down on me.
Okay, we'll be back, guys.
Here, Charlie Brown.
Charlie Brown almost fell down. Okay, I'm gonna lay down the outfit.
Okay. You are hard with love.
Hello. I'm coming.
Trouble.
Oh no, what happens?
I must get these.
Oh no.
Under big chair.
Oh gosh.
Oh my.
Okay, this will be the last video for now until we move everything into the truck. So I have to help my dad. So I'm eating my brownie. It's frozen now. And we're done. And daddy is hilarious.
Not but, me.
That's what I did. I did
great.
The dumbest
Stop
thing.
This.
I did,
oh, so sweet.
Hey,
babies.
Yeah. I did the dumbest thing last night. Just now. I did the dumbest thing.
Who is this?
It's me.
CJ?
No, it's Lucinda.
Lucinda, I say that.
You said CJ.
I say Lucinda. You hear me wrong.
You said CJ. Yeah.
No.
What? What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Okay. I don't know where CJ is.
Okay, we're ready to go now. Very good.
I don't
Very
know where CJ is.
Are you? Would you charge, please? Thank you.
So that
we have all Christmas. We are so ready. And we will be buying more stuff. And you know, I found brand new candy canes too.
Yay!
Mommy bought all the rest of candy canes last year for us to use this year. It will reach the entire sidewalk.
Cool!
Yes!
Okay, sorry that you might not see me so well.
I have to sign out again. Crappy.
But I just did the dumbest thing. I laid the iPad under a big, huge tote. I'm lucky that it's not cracked.
Didn't that open the other way going out?
I don't remember where CJ is. I'm gonna have to look for her.
Home?
No.
You did not bring her.
Yes, I did.
You better not have. She is missing.
Viewers, did I bring CJ?
Missing in action. She's missing in action.
I just bought her again.
War casualty. You better not have lost her. Kiddo.
And my glass.
It's for true. I am not lying. This is true.
Ooh.
Bobcats. They have 20 ears too.
We
Look
found
like
Siege.
Little elves.
We found Siege. Once we get home, that'll be the end of this vlog, because...
And it was so interesting, yes?
Yes. It definitely was.
Ooh, look at nice boat. Santa, I want boat, please. You bring me boat? Thank you, Santa Claus. I knew I'd count on you.
Ow!
You bring me boat. I not film you this year, okay?
Oh, yeah, that's right, because we filmed him last year. We got him.
We sure did. The,
The
video's on Facebook, man.
Yeah.
Wicked cool, dude.
I hope Santa doesn't get it.
That was freaky, man. That was freaky.
Yeah.
Your mommy and I were like, couldn't breathe.
Yeah.
Have you ever hidden and you were so scared somebody's going to hear you, you didn't even breathe?
That's
yeah.
True.
Yeah.
I feel bad.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but I did hide and seek with my friend.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Stop.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
This could go on forever.
No, yeah. Yeah.
All right.
You are moving. Thank you.
I played hide and seek with my friend
hide
one time.
Hide and seek. I love to play hide and seek.
Yeah, but I
like to send person to hide and then I know seek.
Sometimes I like to pretend I forgot about them.
Yes. They come out 5 minutes later. I'm watching TVs. Are you looking for me? Oh, yes, I was looking on internet.
Yep, that's exactly how it is.
Most common places for children to hide. That's what, see, right there, I got it.
So, until we get home, this vlog will go on. So
Dad is dancing. This, I love my parents. They're awesome.
Oh, gosh.
We are awesome because we are loving the awesome.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, he's our hero. We love him very much. Yes. And he gave us angel for daughter.
Thank you.
Very much.
Okay, we'll be back after
this year. Be to somebody very special, my comrade Nikki.
He's actually a really good singer. Because he used to be a singer.
Yeah,
he
used to be.
Yeah, he's really great.
No!
Okay, that was fake. That was fake, Daddy.
Fake?
Yes.
I do not know fake.
What? Really? You do not find. Okay, we'll be back after we get home, so. Vodka donuts taste awful.
I'm so sorry, baby.
It's okay. At least I got my brownie. I'm still not done with that.
I bet your mommy will eat them.
No, she won't.
Jenny eat them. Jenny eat anything, I know.
No, she don't eat powdered donuts.
Oh.
Here we go. We're home.
We are here.
We're close.
Who's your bagata? Oh no!
What?
I lose donut!
What is that? Oh my gosh!
It's rolling to dog!
Okay. Alright, we're in the house now. And, yeah? Oh gosh, I can't wait to see.
They are lighted up.
Oh! Let me show you guys. Frosty. Okay, so we are home and guys, this was hilarious. My dad actually spilled the donuts out of the door and then he said, here we go, rabbit. This is our tree in case you didn't get
to look. We need it to
turn all the... We're going to put the tree down. Wait, Daddy, are we putting the tree down here?
Yeah, hey, but we got to find the box for the tree first.
Oh, yeah, we can find the box for the tree.
Yes, train, baby.
Wait, did my tree get thrown away?
Are you kidding?
Okay, good. Because I'm putting it in my studio this year.
Just go through the box.
I'm gonna bring them in here and look for them.
Okay, these are all the cherry chops I'm gonna put them together.
Yeah.
Meow, meow, meow. Okay. Alright, so this wraps up this video.
I don't know if I like that, honey. Well, I guess it's fine.
This wraps up this video for now because this video is getting way too long, so we'll be back.